Hello and welcome to the Palla del Mare, the basketball stadium in Avellino, east of Naples. And it's medal day in the men's basketball, starting off with the bronze medal game we have for you coming up shortly between Israel and Australia. Dan Vasiljevic at the University of Miami in Coral Gables. So Australia open it up with a three to Vasiljevic. Looking sharp, Australia. This is an amazing start. And Roland Gut is on. Oh, what nicely weighted ball to Salmonson. And there it is. Oh, it took some 4 minutes and 20 seconds to get on the board. Perhaps the points will flow more easily now. Decisive drive in from Kyle Zunic. And Magne with the finish, it was. And Zalmerson gets another couple. And Vasiljevic now with five. Good. Israel's first three-pointer. Vasiljevic. Trying to create some space for himself. He does that against Benny. Seconds for Israel to get down here and do something. They'd love another bucket before the break, but it might be Jack White. Isaac, I beg your pardon. Isaac White gets it. Oh, thank you. Jonah Antonio. At the University of Nevada, Las Vegas. Briska gets the three. Antonio. Ziv. Briska for a long three. Menko. Madronia. They're getting a lot of threes here. And Purchase, first points of the game, his first shot. Trailing by 19. Carrera. Perry, White. Off the glass. Underway in the second half. Oh, White gave it straight to Ziv. Ziv nearly trips and he gets the first points of the second half. So that's more promising. Good. Nearly lost it. But Carrera's inside and they've got the first four. I was going to say the first 12 points of the match went to Australia. So to at least open the second half in different fashion. That's a good sign for Israel. Momentum's a funny thing. It's very hard to get it back once you lose it. And Ziv. Zunic gets some help from White. Jeez, got some skills. That wasn't an easy basket. There was pressure. There was nearly lost possession. Yeah. Comes it away from the basket. He looks at the officials. No help. Suljevic in traffic. Oh, gets it. What's he up to now? He's over 20 points. 23 for Vasiljevic. Vasiljevic got a bit tangled up with Koperberg. Oh, through it goes. Now there's a real comeback on. Menko gets another couple. And the lead's down to 14. Dronja. Put himself in good position. Passed a few bodies. Isaac White trying to bounce it through to Jack White. Hartsey takes them on. Shot clock just inside the game clock by a couple of seconds. Oh, Matronia, he nearly lost it. Retrieved it. Picks up a couple. Riska. A couple of seconds left. Oh, that's a nice one. As Rafi Menko. It's the last of the quarter. Underway. And the final quarter of the bronze medal game. Only a couple on the shot clock. They need to get something up. Oh, they did. Matronia. It looked like the defense was going to force the turnover. Zalmanson. Ziv thought about the three. Thinks of. Looked like he thought better of it. Missed it. Carrera. Israel have got the lead back to 13. Yumi guarding Vasiljevic. Can't do much about that. That is his fifth three-pointer. Vasiljevic now with 27. Vasiljevic hasn't got another one, has he? Yes, he has. That's his sixth from out there. Zalmanson down. Five on the shot clock. Suljevic. Oh, he can't. Unbelievable. He's 33 points. Yumi works on Magne. Resist the temptation to foul him. Vasiljevic is at the University of Miami, and he must be very well received there. Carrera gets the three. Carrera ventures in. Zunic. 17 seconds left. And that will be that. They've had enough, and Australia will collect bronze medal, 86-69.